last song for the concert band, and as I'm conducting, I'm always looking for the perfect thing to say, and there is no perfect thing, other than to say it has been a wonderful, wonderful couple of months. The students are fabulous to work with every day. I'm so fortunate. I'm here till 5, 6 o'clock at night, and it's not work. I love what I'm doing. I love picking music, and this is a really fun point, both with the freshman band and with concert band, having picked this music all summer long, looking and thinking, what will they like, and what styles to program, and how can I challenge them, and here we are. It's our first concert already, and it's been fabulous to work with them. They're a fabulous group of kids, and I'm excited to see how this year plays out. So thank you so much for coming tonight. Thank you for your support. I'd also like to thank Gwen Toppy up in the sound booth, who's been wonderful to work with. I'd like to thank Miss Ebanks, who's the choir director, and Paula Rebeline, who is the middle school band director, who I've had the fortunate been able to work with her the past just a few years. We've only been here a few years. So it's been fabulous to work with her, and she's over giving lessons, so that's been a lot of fun, and I get to give lessons at the middle school in the morning too. So thank you to them, thank you to the high school administration and staff, and the piece we just played, The Nation's Prayer, and then two of the other pieces, we've already had a performance this afternoon. We had a Veterans Day service here this afternoon, and that was very, very, the whole high school was there, and we had veterans come in and speakers, and it was a great, great service. I highly recommend you attend next year. Hopefully we continue that. So this is our second performance for the day already, so they're doing really, really well. So thank you for your support. Thank you, students. You're fabulous. So I think I've remembered it all. If not, I'll come back to the microphone when it's all done. So our last song, this is what we decided to end with. We were programming, and I'd like to include them. And it's a really loud, brassy piece that we've had a lot of fun working on and with the different rhythms in it. So thank you so much for coming out tonight. Thank you for your support. And here's our last piece, Thunder.
Thank you.
brass section. So enjoy this piece. And then between the low brass, just so the percussion know, we are going to be taking the third row of chairs off before the percussion performs to get ready for the jazz band that'll be coming up here shortly. So here's the low brass. Thank you.
Thank you.
we're going to go from some jazz to some nationalistic music to Edvard Grieg's In the Hall of the Mountain King. And once we start it, you may not recognize the title, but once you hear that opening note and we get started, you'll be like, I know that song. So enjoy our next piece, In the Hall of the Mountain King. Thank you to the administration and the teachers here at the high school. It's been great to work with them. It's been a fabulous year. Thank you to the parents, and most of all, thank you to the students. It has been wonderful to work with you. So at this time, I'd like to recognize the seniors. They're all wearing boutonnieres. So here we go. Christy Apple and Sadie Quitmeyer and Bianca Schleif and Tiffany Farwell. See, I've got my list here just in case I start to go blank here. We have the saxophone section is going to be wiped out. Here we go. So Katie Sherber and Trevor Grasto, Michael Bloom, Blonde Wonder. moving along here, we have Andrew Larson. Oh, come on out, join us. Jonathan Butler Knudsen, our fabulous Barry Sax player. Ben Jensen, and moving along into our trumpet section, Daniel Thiessen and Nick Duo. It takes me right to the Music Man. For all of you that have seen the Music Man musical, that's my child. That's fabulous. I love musicals. So, Eric Schaefauer.
on baritone. Do I have everyone? I know I have none.
And last but not least is my son, Peter Olson. Thank you for my outstanding leadership through the years. They're a fabulous group of musicians. I hope they continue to come back and visit us. And I promise we'll play number 14, the Hey song. Whenever you show up, we will play that song for Pepe. It's a given. So they have been wonderful to work with. They do not know they've got their boutonnieres, but we have planned the, you guys can sit down. Okay, we have planned a little reception. As I've been out running, I was thinking we really should do something for the seniors. So when we exit up here, there's a little display out there for the seniors you guys can enjoy, and please enjoy some cake. We're gonna do a little reception for you guys. So thank you to the seniors for your leadership and the band. We would like to say thank you. So enjoy, join us for cake after this. Any other, webcast50.com and highschoolcube.com. If you'd like to see this concert and watch it over and over, it's there when they're taping our webcasting group of students. Oh, sorry. I have one more thing. It's really, really important. Sorry. I'd like Jack Fiscom to stand up. Auditioned and made it into All-State Band this year. He will be going to UMD for a week to camp, and then he gets to play at the Minnesota Music Educators Conference in February. So it is an outstanding achievement, and we'd like to congratulate Jeff this morning. One last piece to go, and then enjoy some cake. So here we go.
Oh.
Yeah, I just want to say a couple words.
As you can
tell, it's been a fabulous, fabulous year. So on that note, we're going to end with The Lion King, and we love this piece. Here we go.